Just a couple of things to update you. Firstly, we have new stock coming in, thanks largely due to Jeremy Stevens collecting over 2,000 crisp packets in the school equipment promotion.
Greedy fucker.
Secondly, in response to an issue raised at the last PTA, I've been looking at initiatives to improve pupil-teacher relations. It struck me that some pupils may have a specific problem that they feel unable to go to their personal tutor with, something that they'd feel easier talking about with another member of staff, which is why I've decided to introduce an open surgery or an open door policy just for this week. Pupils from any year can choose to see any member of staff if they feel the need to.
Sometimes you really feel that she's on our side.
Unless anybody has a problem with that.
No, it's a really good idea.
Good.
There was something, Claire. When are we supposed to have these open surgeries?
Break times, free periods, lunch hours. Well, obviously, I'm not expecting you to give up all of your free time.
Oh, that's a relief, then.
So, everyone happy? Marvellous.